When I'm visiting Le Bon Jre, we are not allowed to bring anything. You can bring $50, but it has to be in ones and fives.
I'm not allowed to bring in anything when I go to visit Alex except for my car keys.
He is my everything, hashtag everything.
I visited Josh about 10 times in prison since I've met him.
I was not allowed to bring anything to the prison with me while visiting him. You had to be completely clothed, basically. You were not allowed to show, not even your, like if you lifted your arms and they could see even your armpits, they'd be like, no, you can't come in.
There is no in-person touching with John. There's no connecting, there's no kissing, there's no hugging. I only get to see him on a video screen.
It's not a good idea to wear heels or open-toe shoes when you visit an inmate.
When I visit Le Bon Jre, I just keep it simple. Sweatpants, t-shirt, I'm just there for visitation.
Le Bon Jre is getting out tomorrow and I'm so happy, like, oh my goodness.